Konnichiwa, sweets and sweeties. Okay, so I'm doing another tag video because I thought it would be a great way to, a great way for you to get to know a bit more about me as opposed to just me loving fashion. Yes, it's more to me than just fashion. Mm-hmm. So I decided to do this tag, so let me get started. It's about me tag, of course. Do you have a middle name? No. My mom did not give me a middle name. And I don't think I ever understood why or even asked her why she didn't give me a middle name. But it helped on the test she took in school because I didn't have to fill in so many bubbles. Okay, number two. What is your favorite subject in school? Well, right now I am almost finished with my master's in mental health counseling, and I love psychology. I love everything psychology. I love everything therapy-wise. So, wait a minute, is the question talking about when I was in like grade school, or is it talking about now? Well, when I was in grade school, my favorite subject was science. Okay, what's your favorite drink? Oh my gosh, I have so many. But I guess I would have to say that my favorite... Oh my gosh, I don't know. They have this new drink out by Minute Maid, and they have... I've shown it before in one of my favorite videos, but it has antioxidants in it. It's like an antioxidant drink. And it has DAH in it. OMG. It is so freaking good. And just knowing it's filled with all those good things that are going to benefit me makes it taste even better. So I would have to say Minute Maid. But prior to that would be my Naked drinks. And yeah, they're all natural. And I'll show a picture of both of them, as a matter of fact. But, yeah, so right now. Okay, so yeah, my Naked drinks and my favorite type is Green Machine. Okay, number four. What is your favorite song at the moment? I must say that my favorite song right now is I just love it. It just puts me somewhere. I love when she said this part right here. Here we go. Love it. It's Safe and Sound and Taylor Swift. Mm-hmm. Yep. So it should be in the soundtrack of The Hunger Games. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, okay. Number five, what would you name your kids? Fashion. It's like, you know what it would be? Come here, fashion. Fashion. Come here. Maybe not. Oh, how about Renesmee? I love Twilight. But no, I would not do that. If I have a son, I'm going to name him after my hubby, and he's going to be named Danny Jr. As far as females, I don't know. Actually, I wanted, before I decided I was going to name my son, if I have a son, after my husband, I wanted to either London or, what else was it, Blake or, what is it, not Dieter, I don't know, I'll just say Danny Jr. As far as girls, I don't know, but I want it to be very unique, and I don't know, maybe it'll be Fatima. I'll name her Fatima Part 2. That's her whole name. Just all together. Come here, Fatima Part 2. I'm only kidding. Okay, do you participate in any sports? As of right now, no. But I was an MMA fighter. I'm only kidding. Just kidding. But I wanted to be one time. Brilliant jiu-jitsu. No, I'm just a complete yogi. Mm-hmm. I love yoga. Mm-hmm. And I'm about to, I wanted to play football. Yeah. But no, no sports. My favorite book. Right now, I am reading Cognitive Behavioral Therapy. And I'm not sure it's by. I don't know. But it's called Cognitive Behavioral Therapy. I'm an advocate for CBT, as a matter of fact. Okay. My favorite color is white. And that is because you can do, I mean, there's nothing that doesn't go with white. I love a white shirt, a fresh, clean white shirt. Oh, I just love it. A fresh pair of white socks. A pair of boyfriend panties that are just white, like the men's Hanes. Love. So, white and blue. And when I said blue, I'm talking about the Tiffany's kind of, you know, that kind of blue. This color right here. Yeah. This right here. That's why I have it like this. And I did these stripes too. Mm-hmm. Took me a long time. So if you want me to come to your house and do you some stripes, then you're wrong. Okay. Thank you. Favorite perfume. My favorite perfume, I would have to say, is Angels and Demon. I think I'm saying it right. It's my favorite, and I don't even know the name. Bagavinci. It's my favorite. I love it. Okay, my favorite holiday. Christmas, of course. Happy birthday, Jesus. But yeah, Christmas, because it just, I love the holidays. I love decorating. I love trees. I love just the whole decorating aspect of it. And there's no holiday that you really decorate, like go all out, except but Halloween, but I don't really do Halloween. I probably carve a pumpkin and put a pumpkin out. Oh no, last year I did. I decorated the yard and some little Halloween stuff. That was fun. But yeah, anything decorating, so Christmas. 12. Have you graduated high school? Yes, I've graduated high school. Have you ever been out of the country? Yes, I have been out of the country. How many times? Only one. But I'm so wanting to go to London. London and Tokyo. I'm going. 14. Do you speak any other languages? No, I don't speak any languages, but I have a lot of accents that I do. And the reason why I do, because I don't know, I just do. And I always go to, like, the British accent. I do that a lot. And the Puerto Rican, you know, the talking and stuff like this. I do that a lot. And Jersey. Yeah. I don't know why. I don't know why. It's like I was supposed to be British or something. Like, I love it. That's why I love Nicki Minaj so much. Because when I first heard her and she was so obsessed with the... I was like, oh, that's me! Yeah. I just do it. I don't know. Me and my niece, Paris, she does it good. When we together, we talk it, and it's just so amazing. She's so good. Love you, Paris. How many siblings do you have? I have one sister that I grew up with in the same house. Mm-hmm. Shannon. And I have, on my father's side, I have 5 brothers and 1 sister. Okay, what is your favorite store? Lulu's. Favorite restaurant? My favorite restaurant, The Melting Pot. Do you like school? I love school. I have been in school more than over half of my life. Your favorite YouTuber? My favorite YouTuber is Candy Johnson, the makeup artist. I love her. She's so fun and just, yeah, I just love her. She's amazing. Favorite movie? This is difficult. I have a lot. I'll give you my top 3. I don't know if they're my top 3, but I'll give you 3. Coal Miner's Daughter. The Devil Wears Prada. And How to Marry a Millionaire. No, I'm not a gold digger. It's just I love that movie. With Marilyn Monroe. Matter of fact, I'm about to... Tell me what you think. Should I give my hair some more blonde? I want to make it more blonde. I want to be like a little bit more Marilyn this spring. Okay, favorite movie? Okay. Favorite TV show? My favorite TV show is, oh my gosh, Project Runway. I guess that's the only one. I mean, I do have a lot, though. Project Runway. I like Big Rich on Texas. And I like Jersey Couture. And I like Intervention. And I like so much stuff. I don't know. I don't really have a favorite, I guess. I just like a lot. PC or Mac? Definitely Mac. What kind of phone do you have? I have an Android. A 8.0 megapixel T-Mobile HTC. Yeah. She's my phone. How tall are you? I am 5'8". Mm-hmm. I'm tall. I'm pretty tall. Yeah. It may not look like it in my videos. Sometimes in my videos I'm like short, but I'm not. I'm 5'8". Mm-hmm. So I think that's it. That's all she has on hers. So yeah. So that's a little bit about me. Maybe I can do another one of these tags and, you know, we get to know each other better. Alrighty, that I see you guys. Oh, and whoever is watching, tag, you're it. Oh,